is non acceptable to the federal government of Nigeria. In Nigeria, as I mentioned to you last time, we have a lot of Chinese there. I don't think you have ever received any information that the government of Nigeria goes to their various offices and pick them and quarantine them. You can never receive such information. Why is Africa, and indeed in Nigeria, being targeted? We have European people here. We have people from America. We have people from other countries. We have people from Spain. We have people from Italy. The population of why you are saying your own, I don't know, please let me tell you what I want to tell you. The COVID-19 started in Wuhan, China.
How do you know that?
It started in
Wuhan,
China.
Are you sure it's from Wuhan?
Yes.
Please show me.
I will send it to you.
Yeah.
I will send it to you. However,
even the professor and the scientists couldn't say it's a problem.
However,
and you are the expert.
You said when you are talking, I didn't talk. Let me give you the answer. Many Chinese travel to Nigeria at that time. Nigeria didn't quarantine them. So these are the people that are living in China. They are not a businessman. So that is one thing. All the people that is business, I don't care. I need the foreign affairs.
I can send it.
It's happening live. We are not going anywhere.
Why are you arresting them? Did you tell Nigerian consulate?
Confirm.
Send your location to that.
No. No, not where they are quarantined. No. If you want to give them another hotel, take them to another hotel. Not here.
We don't know where they are taking us to. We have been in quarantine for 14 days now. We don't know where they are taking us to. Everybody is here at this hotel. I don't know. In fact, Nigerian government should do something. You know. What is happening? Everybody in a hotel now. I got a guru di Corolla.
Blessing us, American. They are blessing us here. They are blessing us. Not useless Chinese. Americans. They are blessing us. See fine girl. They are blessing us.
Okay,
man. Tom. Ever come here? Many American are blessed. If they are Americans, they are blessing us. Tom. No Chinese be there. Chinese be there.